Happy 2020, developers. This is not your typical video. This is just a quick video going over what we'll be doing over the year. If you like this, please like and subscribe to the channel and comment if you want to engage with me as usual for the YouTube algorithm. That really helps me out a lot. So there's a number of things that I would like to look at during the year, from creating full-fledged games to creating one-off tutorials like working with Skeletor animations, Taut for maps, creating platformer type of games, and a bunch of things. So feel free to comment with which one you'd like me to start with, and I'll be looking at the comments to see the ones with the most likes. So besides tutorials, we'll also be taking a look at some of the Cocos Creator versions as they'll be coming out during the year. I've seen a lot of progress from the Cocos team over the past year, with lots of performance improvements, feature supports, and quite a number of amazing things. So when each release comes out, I will be posting some videos that highlight some of the new features in those builds. So besides tutorials, I'll also be recording some developer logs showing my process on how I create some of my own games, showing some releases that I actually release. I primarily like to release for Facebook. Yeah, so I'll be showing some of my releases as they come up during the year. Then perhaps participating in some game jams when they do happen, if I've got some free time. Yeah. So if you think you'll find this helpful, definitely leave a like for the YouTube algorithm, leave a comment, and definitely subscribe if you want some Cocos Creator learning. Music industry's favorite producer. Happy game dev.